Good morning, New Bridges, and welcome back. It's day 56 of learning.
When we say right, you say start. Right, start. Right, start. Let's see who's ready to shine today.
There are only 3 days left to shop at the New Bridges Online Scholastic Book Fair. Help raise money for our school.
Announcements. What's the news?
December 17th is only 6 school days away, which means there's 6 days until the Winter Arts Festival. Be sure to keep checking Dojo so you can get details on how to join our Winter Arts Festival on Zoom. Here's an integrity tip. If you are in groups A, B, or C, be sure to bring your device back to school this week so that you can use Literacy Pro and Reflex Math while in school. If you really like using these apps, then you have to fill out your device user agreement in order to bring your device back and forth each day.
It's time for the birthday wrap. Snap, 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 snap. It's your birthday and you waited all year long. See your name, sing and dance to the birthday song.
Go Samaya, it's your birthday. You get to dance cause it's your birthday. Go Jamari, it's your birthday. You get to dance cause it's your birthday. Go Miss Moosey, it's your birthday. You get to dance cause it's your birthday. And please sit back down.
Would you please stand up, up, up? Yes, we will stand up.
No, it's still not Bright Start Family Friday again, but we are going to see another awesome replay of a presentation from our fifth grade leaders. Next, we have the Nepal Kiazolu class.
Welcome, girls and boys, to the Nepal Kiazolu class. You're going to learn about how she contributed to our community and help fight racism. So, there's going to be a wrap at the end that you might enjoy. So, sit down and enjoy the ride.
Nepal Kiazolu is a young activist.
The president of the Black Lives Matter Greater New York.
She was crowned Miss Liberia USA in 2019.
She's 20 years old.
She is the founder and CEO of the national campaign Vote 2000.
She is a student at Hampton University.
She fights for civil rights and against domestic and sexual violence and homelessness.
She was featured in Teen Vogue 21 under 21 to 2018.
The killing of Trayvon Martin sparked her activism.
Quote from Nepal Kiazolu. So, I really want people, young people, all around the world to know that your voice is powerful. Your voice holds weight, and your voice can change the world.
Nepal Kiazolu is a young leader that we could all learn from.
Kiazolu, Black Lives Leader, I'm boss with these bars like a leader. Black Lives Matter, I don't care what people say. Everybody raise your hand and say, hey, Nepal Kiazolu, Miss Liberia, we body like we in the cafeteria.
She's only 20, she run BLM community. Just let them know that's NYC. Come on, let them see the truth.
More than ever. So I encourage young people all across the country to be fearless, to show up, and be a part of this fight, because a change starts with you.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours.
Give them 2 claps and an awesome job.
Yes, we will stand up, up, up. Here we go now.
We're going to the highest. So we're getting that highest. And we all start it. We can dirt on it. On our way to lead it. We're
job. awesome job.
New Bridges, on this day 56 of learning, have a wonderful Wednesday.